He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this five-over match between India and Australia. I'm Michael Slater, and next to me in the commentary position is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. We're nearly ready to get things started here. The clouds have come over, and there is some rain in the area. Hopefully, it'll pass us by. I'm sure whoever wins the toss will probably elect to bowl first and make...
Over now to the captains for the toss. The pitch should get better as the match goes on.
Well, the bowler's ready to start running in. Let's go. Carry the whole way, one bounce and four.
Overstepping the mark, no ball called. Darwin gets off the mark.
Paper.
One run there.
Give away a bit too much there. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Church Street end.
Perfect technique and placement.
Australia have made their job a lot easier with that wicket. The danger man gone.
The batsman departing the crease out LBW for 10. Welcome the new batsman. The captain is heading out onto the field.
Oh, you can't bowl there. Smashed away.
Just lands inside the boundary. Four runs.
Waiting.
India will be extremely happy with how that over went. The right-arm medium bowler is coming onto bowl from the river end. Made it 6 runs.
Full ball and got on top of it early. Cracking shot, right off the meat of the bat. Pretty good innings for the batsmen here. Playing well, but they could have done with a few more runs just to give their bowlers a bit of headroom. Decent total to chase down for the batsmen, but it won't be easy. If they bat smart and not give away cheap wickets, they'll be right in this.
Change of bowl. The captain is going with the medium pacer.
Nice way to start off. Nice shot along the ground for 4. That's 4. Cracking shot.
Gotcha.
He's off the mark and will now be looking to build.
Great shot. And it's a big hit over the rope for six.
Kumar, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the river end. Yeah. Another run added.
Mistimes that one. Yep. Four runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary.
The moment that left the bat, the batsman would have known the result. Easy catch.
The player departing the field, caught out for 25.
Khawaja about to face their first ball.
Yes.
Yes!
No point putting the pads on. Two in a row.
The bowler is now on a hat-trick to bat.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Church Street end.
Gotcha!
Oh, picks that one up nicely. Good shot.
Solid shot, goes for four.
With just a lack of concentration there. Plays and misses.
So the new batsman is at the crease.
Yep, yep. Keeper.
Off the mark. First ball. Starting as he intends to proceed.
Oh. gave a few too many away in that over. They'll be really pleased with this victory. Some superb bowling.